Hey, I'm Joe Foy, and it's time for Ask a Comedian, where I answer questions from Netflix fans about anything and everything. Man, I can go on for days on that one. First and foremost, Eddie Murphy, Richard Pryor, and then, of course, Robin Williams. Coming up as a comic, I loved watching Whoopi Goldberg, Sinbad, Richard Jenny, Brian Regan. I mean, there were so many specials out there that I could not stop watching. So that's basically my Mount Rushmore right there. That's a lot. What are your travel pet peeves? Overpackers. Can't stand overpackers. Makes me want to break up with people. Do you believe in ghosts? Yeah, I believe in ghosts, man. I've experienced paranormal activity. Are you kidding me? We rented out a house in Hawaii, and day three, I called the owner and said, man, we gotta get out of here. This place is haunted. Can we get some money back? You know, my little nephew got possessed, glasses breaking. Dude, I can go on knocking on the doors. Like, it was legit haunted, and they wouldn't give us the money back, but we left anyways. It was nuts. Man, you guys are gonna hate me, man. I don't really care for New York style pizza. I like the chains. I love round table. Round table pizza all day, man. The hardest part about writing a book is reading your own book. Yes, I got my son. That's my son's sign there. I got my little nephew there. I got birthdays. They're little tiny tattoos, but it's kind of addicting, so I will be getting more. Favorite pop song? I mean, legendary. Michael Jackson's Man in the Mirror is still by far the best pop song ever. You put it on in any situation, you got the whole room singing. Guaranteed. I think the best one that I have is when I was opening for this comic. We were doing like these really bad casino runs, like Elko, Nevada. It's a bunch of truckers, and we were in like this little hall, just a bunch of chairs all over the place, and just like a running spotlight. There was a table of girls just screaming. I end up saying something very bad. I shouldn't have said it, but they were being loud. Whatever I said, I pissed off that table. The guy in front of the spotlight, sitting in front of the spotlight, stands up, and you literally can just see an outline, cowboy hat and everything, and it goes, "That's my sister. Don't you talk about my fucking sister. Really? This is what I gotta deal with right now? Like, what do you do, man? I'm in the middle of Elko, Nevada." And I just remember apologizing, and then I had to do this whole thing about how he would kick my ass, or he would hog tie me and beat me. It was so, so humiliating. I guess this was supposed to be a good heckler story, but it wasn't. Does your son want to become a comedian? I will tell you this right now. If he decides to be a comedian, it's going to be the best day of my life. My son is so naturally funny. He's so gifted, so talented, and comedic timing, perfection. And I can't wait to see what he chooses. I think deep down inside, he's going to be a comedian. If not a comedic actor, for sure. I don't really barbecue that much, but when I do, we do Korean style barbecue. So I got a bunch of these miniature grills. I got like six of them. We get the same type of meat that you get at the Korean barbecue restaurant, and we kind of just do our Korean barbecue nights at my house. Do you have a favorite Filipino food? Yes, it's called chicken adobo, and it's just chicken, very easy ingredients, garlic, soy sauce, vinegar. You can also add a little brown sugar if you want. You need to try it, and once you do, it'll be your favorite as well. This has been so much fun, you guys. I loved every single question. And if you keep asking, I'll keep answering. But this has been Ask a Comedian. I'm Joe Coy, and I'll see you next time.